If Pete does OBS, Chaya, you do a risk assessment and I'll go talk to the locum.
Yeah, you got it.
You right?
Yeah, why?
Oh, you just normally have made about 5 scrotum jokes by now.
There's nothing funny about that. Jeez.
Is it me and Eliza working together?
Why would it be?
I don't know, your ex and your, or whatever I am, I'm your friend with benefits, colleague with perks.
Yeah, but she's not my ex.
I'm just saying, yeah. If you're feeling strange about your previous sexual partner and your as yet uncategorized current sexual partner working together, that wouldn't
be... Well, I'm not. It's not anything. I'm fine.